canine training, and I'm here with Otto. Otto is a 1.5-year-old cockapoo. He came to us. His parents said that he was scared of strangers, which he is. He is dog reactive, and he doesn't like children very much. So let's see what he can do right now. Otto, come. Good, good, Otto. Come, come. Otto, sit. Good. Otto, down. Down. Otto, down. Otto, place. Place. So, Otto knows some of his commands, but let's see what he can do in the next 2 weeks.
voice.
So when we first brought Otto to off-leash canine, we had a dog who was really shy, lacked a lot of confidence. He was scared of things big and small in the city. Didn't do too well with big dogs either. And now we have a dog who is super confident, super excited, super smart, and who enjoys, you know, his time off leash, when before he really couldn't go anywhere off leash, and now he can move freely off leash, and we're so excited and happy about that, and all of the new opportunities that Otto has in his life.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible to see him running around off leash out here. We could not trust him off leash even in the stairwell of our apartment building. He just wasn't reliable, and living on a busy street, we had a lot of nervousness about even him taking him off leash in the house at times. So it's just great to see that he's got this new life, and it's all thanks to Tank and his off leash team, and they've worked with him for 2 weeks, and he's just a completely new dog after such a short time. So we owe you guys a big one.
We're so grateful for everything you guys have done, and yeah, we're excited for our new adventures with Otto.